Shirleen, where are you going?
I'm going to my car.
Why?
I'm down here at Thornwood Seniors, and Janice come up to me, saying, so Shirleen, woman to woman, did you talk to Herschel? I said, why? Because me and Herschel are dating now, and I don't want it to be a problem. Girl, talk to Herschel. We went to the Sizzler 30 years ago. I don't care about no Herschel. We sat and talked at the Sizzler, and I found out he had potential. Potential to be a hindrance to my life. A lot of people see potential and wanna explore the options. I ain't exploring nothing. I saw that you had potential to be poor. And I was like, no, I ain't gonna touch that. Fool with it. Herschel ain't done nothing since 30 years ago. Herschel. Girl, that's how I feel about it. I'd dive right over this and break my neck. Herschel. Girl, I have better luck breaking my neck than dating Herschel. Dating Herschel. Herschel ain't had nothing going for him, but good, nice shoes. That's all he had. Nice shoes. Herschel. Herschel out my face.